Introducing Basler's embedded vision technology. This is Steve. His boss, David, has heard of embedded vision and wants Steve to develop an embedded solution for a small mobile inspection service. But where does he start? Steve visits the Imaginghub, a community full of inspiring embedded vision projects. In exchange with other embedded vision developers, he learns that the Basler Dart USB camera works without any integration effort on single board computers. Seems simple enough. Steve wants to test a Basler Dart USB. He orders an evaluation kit with this camera and simply needs to plug it into his board. The Pylon Camera software even runs on boards with Linux OS and ARM processors, so he can use Pylon with the programming interface he knows and his old application program code, just as he did before. Steve is amazed by the quick turnaround and its ease of use. He also gets perfect machine vision image quality directly out of the camera, thanks to Basler's PGI in-camera image optimization. This means Steve doesn't have to waste his precious time on making sure the camera works stably. He can focus entirely on his application. Sometime later, and Steve's company has a big job coming up. The vision device they need to produce needs to be very small and inexpensive, as many units will be produced. He remembers that Basler also offers the Dart Beacon camera, featuring an LVDS-based interface and exactly the same sensors as the Dart USB, meaning Steve can test the desired Dart Beacon features beforehand easily with the Dart USB via plug-and-play to make sure the camera fits his needs. And he can also test the Dart Beacon directly in a development kit, showing how this camera runs connected to a system-on-module processing board as a reference example. As Pylon also runs on such a system with Dart Beacon, he could reuse parts of his old application program code. But Steve's still a little bit unsure about how to install the camera, so he's going to need some help. A Basler representative tells him about the Basler Partner Network, and together they find not only a company to help with the software integration of the camera, but also one that can develop an ideal and cost-optimized processing board for him, designed specifically for Steve's needs. Steve is pleased, and so is his boss, David. With the Basler Dart USB and Beacon cameras and the partner network, he's found the perfect solution, great quality and highly cost-effective. Interested in Basler's embedded vision technology? Visit www.baslerweb.com/embedded for more information.